Invest in those two. If you can afford them, be friends with them. Do some kind of exchange. If you're a hairstylist and your lawyer has a hair issue, say, I'll fix your hair now and then. But you gotta invest in those two things. What you studied in school is 6% application in the real world. I'm telling you right now. Yes! Watch what's going to happen next year, March, before the elections. If ANC wants to have a home run election, I would say put pressure on ICASA and drop the cost of data. Because it makes no sense to have a government that is fighting data when the signature is in the hands of the same government who can just regulate, because that's the role of ICASA. I don't get it. So let's not play ping pong with ourselves. Those who are in power should be held accountable to make the right decision.